Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
You want fresh fish? Limited time offer! Food on the stick for good prices!
A pork bun.
You might.
Wait! Food on the stick! Buy it!
What? Can I help you? Why? Don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a bit. Oh, shit! I guess they'll figure it'll be easy to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds. Ah!
Yeah, it could be. Sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't sleeping too well. Not since that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. Oh, shit! That's why I want this job. Low-key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing. Just wait till it gets dark. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else.
I guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Wei. I don't know if that's true.
Tools are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
She says to me, I don't do that on the first date.
What did you say?
Hi. Hey, what are you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, buddy. Didn't recognize you.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Jewels are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Wait! Hey, go get them, wait, fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, man. Okay.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. You're going out.
Thank you. Eat some asphalt, asshole.
This stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go.
Eh, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. I wouldn't be here without you, man. I know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
Not your fault, Way. You know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Way. You don't gotta say anything. We're friends, man. We're friends. Let's do it! Follow me!
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Hey, poor guy.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
Shit.
What?
is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
Who's that asshole?
Shoot my face off. For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
Come on. You think I'm on any air?
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can you lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered. Are beginning to annoy me. Can you lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
Get you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? I mean, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! Muyo!
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike the police.
Ah, fuck! There's a lot of them. What the fuck are you doing? Ah, fuck! I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po, but I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Po never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so.
Fuck!
Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting...
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.
you hear? Jackie was arrested.
Chen's nephew? Wow! Were you sleeping with him too?
What? No, what?
Just for one day.
That looked nasty. You okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here. Ah! The hero way! Come on, Wade. This is 18K territory.
You look like you could use a fork bun.
Oh, Gaia! That's them! They've seen us!
Thank you. Come on, Lee. This is 18K territory. They're going to kill us.
Oh, Gaia!
That's them! They've seen us!
Piss them off so much?
Not much. I stole a few bonds and they claimed I was infringing on their turf. So they jumped me and I had to cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, they're pretty fucking hostile. You better stay out of the territory. They're gone, right? I think you lost them. Yeah, they're gone. Thanks, man. Thanks, Wade. You saved my ass. Chirikina.
I'm in deep shit. Wei, I'm counting on you. We are both Sun On Yi, right?
What's going on, man?
18K all over! They're going to kill me! Can you get us a car and get us out of here?
I wouldn't care if you drop dead right now!
We should just get the fuck out of here! Shit, that's the first of them! Let's go!
What the hell did you say to him?
Nothing. Well, I kicked off one of their side mirrors. That's all. Then they jumped me, and I think I might have broken some guy's leg. I don't know what his big problem is. Whatever, they're assholes. 18 fucking K. We'll get them some other time. They're back? Fuck!
The future now!
Okay, I can't see them anymore. I think we're safe. Let me out. I can take it from here. Thanks again. I owe you one.
You
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
I'll take some, thanks.
Great. You won't regret it. Unbelievable curry fish balls! You have to try them! You have to!
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay.
So, all of a sudden, my wife is serving me shark's fin soup, huh? And bull peep. No horn tea.
Seems like a pretty clear message to me.
You don't think I'm reading too much into it?
Got a moment?
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Ice's crew is trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figured it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us some trouble of killing him, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
What do you want?
I got cheated again. No Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Son of a bitch! Hey, boys, this is the fucker who's been trashing our cars.
You're seriously going to try something, are you? Are you an idiot? You're going to take us all on?
Get him! End the fucker! Kill this moron!
I'm going to crush him like a bug.
Hope you learn from this.
My uncle is the police commissioner.
Not good!
Oh, Tomea!
There he is!
Now maybe it's time for you.
Hey, can you help me out?
What's the problem?
I'm supposed to be creating a free-running video, but I dropped this tab and now I'm kind of having trouble focusing. You're not a green lizard, are you?
No.
I don't think I should be running, but if I don't post this thing, the goblins are going to get me. Can you help me out, friend? You're my friend, right?
Free-running?
Yeah, just do whatever, man. I mean, use your wings if you want.
Yeah.
Whoa, who is that guy? Very skilled! Whoa, who is that guy? Very skilled!
you could use a pork bun! You look like you could use a pork bun!
My feet hurt.
I keep telling you to get new shoes, but you never listen.
You always say I need shoes, then always complain when I want.
position, fool!
Do you have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself.
Well, well, well. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck her a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Wo.
That's me. Infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide tried killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei, why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You wanna pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you players, but business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny. Let's hit the streets.
Let's do it.
Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking. We need to get her a movie role of some sort.
Hey, I think we'll start at the K-Bar. The VIP room should give us what we need.
Hey, it's your town, man.
And so you producing for Sonny?
Just this one time. Man, that guy's a piece of work.
He's a fucking clown, you ask me.
I'm glad you said it first.
Buddy does good business, makes everyone a lot of money. But as far as his personality goes...
Good to know we're on the same page. Fact is, you know, I got some other business to discuss. But I don't think my partners back in the States will want to be in bed with that guy.
What kind of business?
I got friends. Guys I grew up with. They got a real good import and retail thing going. Yeah, but they could use a good Hong Kong angle. Access to that good Asian product, you feel me? You see, the reason I took the producing gig was I heard Vivian and her label had connections.
Well, they are. To me.
Ah. Well then. I guess this is gonna be like one of them old school business meetings. You know, where you show me around town and you try to figure out if we're a good fit.
Here we are, man. K-Bar.
Good evening, gentlemen.
We'd like the VIP karaoke room.
It's right this way.
Yo, hold on. And don't tell me you and me are gonna sing to each other. I mean, I'm here for the local flavor, but not that local.
Let me find us the right kind of audience. Hey there. What's your name?
Katushka.
I'm Wei. But listen, I saw you looking at my friend, and I figured you realize he's a famous American celebrity. And I just wanted to ask if you mind keeping it a secret.
Ooh, how can I say no?
Well, if you're not doing anything, maybe I can buy you silence with a drink. Want to join us?
That's very nice of you.
So you're from Russia?
Yes. How'd you guess?
Call it a hunch.
Oh, you.
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy us girls a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company?
Try us on and see what you get.
All right. Why don't you join my friend in there? I'll be in a second.
How about you and I go find ourselves a hotel room?
You okay, miss?
Hey, poor guy, that my girl, so why don't you fuck off?
I'm Sun on Yi, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Oh, man, no, sorry. I didn't know who you were.
The guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get that a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before. I'm Ileana.
Yeah, yeah. I usually don't come to places like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Thanks. Give me a call sometime.
Bye-bye.
Damn, Wei. Who knew Hong Kong was full of such beautiful women?
Friendly, too.
How do you not know Hong Kong had beautiful girls? You just had to come to the right place.
Well, I expect you girls to make sure King never makes that mistake again.
You can count on us, baby. We love American men. Don't we, Tina?
All right, Wei. Why don't you show us what you got?
Come on, Wei. Let's see those lungs.
Well, I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Oh,
Impressive! Oh, yeah! Hey, wait! Hey, come get a picture of this. What? Yeah, nice! Oh, yeah! Bring it, baby!
Come on, let's bounce. You know what? You can put tourists away.
Where's my town? Least I can do.
No, wait. Don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on, my people will like you, huh? You got the right fan. Too many motherfuckers think all you gotta do is jump back and wear the right colors. Business is a business. You feel me? You gotta be in it with the right people. Yeah, I can see you fitting right in the States here. Yeah. If you ever want to change the scene.
There you are! I've been waiting for you, a stable guy!
Stand back.
Stand back? You crazy? This is icing on the fucking cake! Bring it, asshole!
That's some nasty ass shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you.
Alright, so listen, man. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys I got the man for them.
Alright.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing. So listen, man. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys I got the man for them.
Alright.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing they can move as much product as you can ship. Oh, this could be huge, man. These boys got some big ideas, too. I'm talking all the legit shit their money goes into gotta go somewhere. You feel me? And the feds back home are really cracking down. Brothers might be looking for a little offshore stash. Yeah. And the man who set that up and kept it safe, yeah, he'd have a whole river of green to deal with. You feel me?
Well, I could swing that for you. I still got contact stateside who could set up the other side of things.
Mm-hmm, hell yeah. Yo, you ever work in movies, Way?
Nah, too much bullshit. I mean, look at Sonny Walk.
Nah, man. Come on, that's what's good about it. Everybody's a fucking moron. You come in with muscle and money, and you too can call the shots.
You got a point. All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully first night of many.
Well, then. Looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.
Thank you.